Oh, the weekend is finally here. It's time to chat with Gina the Latina to see what big events are happening all around San Diego. Gina, good morning.
Good morning. There's
literally, like, we could have filled like 800 pages of stuff.
There's always. We don't get to everything here in San Diego.
Good grief. Yes. Let's get to the South Bay Earth Show. That's awesome.
Yeah, tomorrow it's a day to show Mother Nature some love in Chula Vista. It's a fun-free all-day family event from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. They're going to have dozens of green vendors, live and interactive entertainment, organic food. You'll be able to learn how to reduce your impact on the environment at the Zero Waste event. They're going to have tons of hands-on, like, green activities. You'll learn about environmentally friendly lifestyle ideas. They even have a bike valet if you want to bike there.
Okay.
And they have a fix-it clinic where you can bring any item that you need fixing, like electronics, sewing, mechanical, or otherwise. And they're going to have their experts there to diagnose and help you fix the problem.
Oh, so, that's fantastic.
And, of course, we'll have food vendors and music and, you know, all that.
Okay. Yes. My goodness. What's next? San Diego Made Spring Market. Holy
yes,
moly.
This is tomorrow in La Mesa, right on La Mesa Boulevard in La Mesa Village. It's from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. They're going to completely shut down the street. It's an all-day celebration of handmade shopping. So a lot of the local businesses are participating. Mm-hmm. Think a lot of vintage handmade items. They're going to have over 120 local curated makers that are out there selling their stuff. There'll be food trucks, live music, photo ops, and more all day in La Mesa.
You do all the stuff, your weekend's gone in a heartbeat. There's so much to do. North Park now.
Yeah, North Park, a vegan food pop-up. I was vegan for like 5 years, so I appreciated these events.
Okay, yes, yeah, better than most of us.
But it's they're going to have all these different vendors, vegan food vendors, some of the best, over 60 from San Diego, Orange County, and LA. They're going to have live music. You can literally walk around and just try the different vegan foods. There also is going to be the San Diego Super Adoption, where you can adopt a pet, too. So it's a family-friendly, dog-friendly event. Mm-hmm. It's free entry, free parking. Just bring some food, some money, though, so you can taste out all the yummy
Very
food.
Very good.
Yes.
Oh, goodness. The Fabulous Thunderbirds.
Yes. If you want a night of blues-infused rock and roll,
Woo!
Definitely get a ticket to this show tomorrow at Poway On Stage. The legendary Kim Wilson and the Fabulous Thunderbirds will be performing. They're Grammy-nominated, so they'll perform their hits like Tough Enough, Wrap It Up. The show starts at 7:30 p.m. Tickets start at just $20 and range all the way up.
So, good.
Yeah, they say you'll be on your feet dancing and singing.
Oh, guaranteed. Yes. Wild walkabout.
This is a really cool event happening at the San Diego Zoo to benefit the Rady Children's Patient Experience Program. So you get to go to the zoo before it even opens. So I believe like 7 a.m., but it's a one-of-kind of experience. You'll go through animal encounters, hands-on activities, special Wildlife Explorers Base Camp celebration they're going to have, and you do it all before anybody else comes. It does go to Rady Children's Hospital.
Awesome.
And then you also get tickets to go to the zoo all day.
Take a breath.
I know.
Mike,
there's a lot.
And we didn't even mention the Billy Joel concert, because obviously it's such a big event that's happening.
Yeah, there's
and
so many.
Pablo Francisco is here. He's at the American Comedy Company. We got Terry Steele at Humphreys.
Look at you. You have them all memorized,
no,
huh?
Because I wrote it down. I've been forgetting stuff. So I was like, that's going to be fun. Gina, thank you.
Thank
Always
you.
A pleasure. Have a wonderful weekend.
Thank you.